Yeah. How's your red carpet been so far?
It's been great.
It's been red, man. It's been amazing.
It's an incredibly red carpet. And then what about your Juno week? How's your time in Vancouver been?
It's been good. It's been good to see some friends, you know, some people in the business that we've gotten to know over the years. And finally,
some new people.
Yeah, meet some new people.
It's great because
all of us are traveling to different places at different times, and these are the kind of events that bring us all together at the same time. You know, we finally get to catch up with people.
And is it hard to, like, be responsible and know, like, oh, okay, we got to do some press, I need to get to sleep, when all of these people that you know are all of a sudden congregating in one place? And
We're so old and boring, we just go to bed. It's super easy.
We just, we literally just finished a trip around planet Earth. And so any chance we get to rest, it's pretty easy to just do that.
We started in Phoenix and literally went through Europe to Australia, back to L.A., Nashville. It was a circle. I mean, it's pretty cool to say we did that.
That's not bad. Did you guys have a favorite place around the world that you visited that you want to go back to just as travelers?
I think my favorite place on every trip is always the places that I've never been. And this was my first time to Australia, so I was pretty excited to be there.
Totally. And I downloaded, just to keep it real Canadian, I downloaded the new Drake song while we were out there.
Yeah.
Because we grew up without radio or TV, so we're just kind of now catching on all this cool new music.
Yeah, we're trying to learn what's cool and hip.
It's really cool.
That's perfect. Yeah. Anytime you can listen to Drake outside of Canada, you're always like, I'm doing this for king and country. It's very important.
Yes.
Guys, thank you so much for your time.